Hey guys, JForce here today, and what I'm going to be starting on my channel again is another new series, of course, because I love starting new series. It's this scrub is following me. please leave me alone. Anyway, we're going to be starting a Kit Poopy series, which is going to be amazingly fun. It's on the server play.evapvp.net. I recommend you guys come along and join it. Try and fight me or wreck me in Kit Poopy. And a few owners are on right now, like Jack and Mac Redding. Yeah, he's on. Should we just jump in? I think we should just jump in this. But I'm not sure how to lay out the videos, guys, so if you want to suggest some sort of how the videos are going to play through, then just comment them down below. Because at the moment it's just going to be a non-cutout sort of thing until I can make like a montage of some sort. But anyway, let's do /kits. And I have purchased the Strafe kit, guys, from the store. This is overpowered as fuck. And the slush soup on this is just way even more OP for me. So, our goal today is probably get... Oh, when I... now. Anyway, yeah. Yeah. Fuck. My brain's dead, sorry. Our aim today is to get on like a 15 kill streak maybe. So let's go and try this out. Hopefully we don't get wrecked by like the large amount of players online right now. There's no kill. No kill. Fuck it. Let's go. Oh, guys, we got on a 2 kill streak already. Oh crap. They do damage, they do a lot of damage. Due to my kit having like barely any armor. Whoa. Bruh, what you doing? Oop, slash soup. Let's kill Jack. Kill Jack. Kill Jack. Come on. Kill him. Oh no. No, 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 no. Why can't I not kill that guy? How's he managing to catch up to my strafe? I don't understand. Whoa. Hey, Jack. Please, no kill. GG. Oh. Okay, we're on a pretty high kill streak, but this guy does a lot of damage to me. G5 kill streak, guys. Halfway there, almost. I'm not dealing with you, bruh. You're gonna die. GG. God, Super Poopy is so difficult sometimes. Hi, Jack. Jack's gonna wreck me, I've got a feeling. No! What? No. You wrecked our kill streak, guys. Well, GG. But because I have so many tokens, by the way, I forgot to explain that. I have so many tokens because I've been like playing the past few days on Kit Poopy without recording, which I kind of feel bad for. I might start fresh, but oh well, it's great having a load of credits. So bought the tank kit. Let's go down and GG them all, scrubs. Kill Jack, soup. I'm getting followed. Come on. There's so many people right now. Holy crap. Come on. Stop running. Stop running. Let's wreck this guy. Stop running. GG. Alright, so the aim's a 10 kill streak right now. But it's with the tank kit, so it's pretty damn slow and annoying to catch up to people. I like rapidly killing, to be honest. No, Jack, please don't. Come on, kill him, kill him. Damn it. GG. We got him, we got him, we got him. What? How have we not killed this guy? God damn you. Die. Get those crits in. Come on. Gotta get those crits, 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 crits. I'm not sure how long to make the videos either, guys, by the way, just gonna say that. I have no intention of making large, long Kit Poopy videos. Just small, efficient, and fun. Yes. Oh, broke his helmet, come on. Come on, this tank gets so tank. Says it in the name. Alright, soup up. Slash soup as well. I really must swap up my kit before we get a 10 kill streak, but that would require dying. Oh, okay, 3 kill streak. We're getting there. Just need to get that 10 kill streak mark. Come on, come on. Almost there. That's it. This player we managed to kill, so let's do it again. So fucking slow. GG Jack. GG. Come on. He's tanking out right now. On a 4 kill streak, guys, come on. We can do this. Oh, soup again, thank you. There, GG. 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 Oh, that was a beast kill streak we're going on now. Come on, 7. Come on. Die. Please, just die. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, people behind me, let's go. Didn't kill anyone there, come on. We gotta kill one of them. There's like 10 people. Yes, kill this guy. Come on. I'll kill one of them. Come on. This is bullshit. I'll get a kill on anyone. Why do I feel like that guy's hacking? He probably is, but okay. Maybe we should fight him a bit more. Because this YouTube video would end up being hacker-proof for the staff on either. Yep. Yeah, look at him. Seems like he is. I don't know. Not gonna just call him out. I'm just estimating that he's hacking. Might be. Right, 2 more kills, guys, and then I think we should just wrap up the video. Don't want it to be too long. Come on, Jack, die! Damn it, this slowness is annoying. Stop. Yes. Trap him in the wall, trap him on the wall, on the wall. Yes, 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 yes. Come on. Soup up. GG. Oh, one more kill, guys. Come on. Maybe if I feel like it, I might go for a 15. You never know. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's got some head spin on him, but GG. Oh no, he's got the annoying poison kit. It is a really good kit though, so I do recommend you guys use it if you wish. Well, I'm so rich with coins and credits and such, I can just buy any kit I want. Come on, come on. Nope. Oh no, 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 no. He's gonna... Oh, we are on a 10 kill streak, guys. GG. I just realised that. But I am getting, like, sandwiched again. Please stop. Die. 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 Come on. GG. Yeah, guys, I think the plan is for this one 15 kill streak. Let me just let someone kill us, I guess. Maybe we could slash her, but that's just pussy. That's weak people's thing. Come on. Holy crap, they're doing damage. No, 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 no. Need soup, guys. Holy crap, this is slow. The speed this kit is at is insane. It's so damn slow. Come on, guys, two kills. Two more kills. GG. Right, one more. Come on. Die. Yes, out-souped him. Out-hit his soup. GG. It's so tempting to just carry on. But anyway, guys. Oh wait, got challenges? No, okay. Anyway, guys, that is the end of it. Really, I want to wrap it up at spawn so I don't get attacked brutally. I'm just gonna run over here. So no one's following. Oh, someone is following us. God damn it! Let me end my video, please. Back up. Hold up. Yep, easy. Right, no one's here. We can just wrap it up under this nice tree. So, anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy the first episode of Kit PvP. There hopefully should be more videos like this soon. And I'll see you guys within my next video. Bye.